Bollywood actor Aditya Pancholi on Saturday was convicted in the 2005 assault case to 1 year imprisonment and was also ordered to pay a fine of ₹20,000 by an Andheri Metropolitan Court. However, the sentence is not to be executed till 1 month, and Pancholi also received a month's time to appeal in the High Court. The Yes Boss actor had allegedly assaulted and threatened his neighbour 3 years ago during a heated argument over parking space. According to reports, Pancholi's lawyers have termed the sentence very harsh and will appeal for bail.